Hi, I'm Tim. Welcome to Watch One. Thanks for logging on. Today, we're looking at the Omega Deville Our Vision annual calendar. You can see this automatic winding annual calendar on our website, watchyouwant.com. Purchase it there. And if you enjoy these videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, Watch You Want Inc. You can also click on the card in the upper right-hand corner of the screen to see our full listing for this watch at any time, with complete accessories included, additional high-resolution images, and naturally, full pricing details. Now, the Omega Our Vision launched in 2007 as a platform for the caliber 8500 Omega exclusive coaxial, designed entirely from the beginning, every single piece to work with the George Daniels coaxial movement. It was the first coaxial movement designed from the ground up and not adapted from a existing Omega caliber. Now, in 2008, Omega debuted an annual calendar variant of that movement, and that caliber 8601 annual calendar is what you see here. Now, on the wrist, it's large, but it's not overwhelming in size. It actually looks larger than it is, and that's a great thing because it means it wears on many wrists, but at the same time, it has the impact that big wrists need. So the watch is 41 millimeters across the round of the case, not including the crown. In terms of thickness, it's not that thick. It's 14 millimeters thick, but with a generously sloped case flank and bezel, it wears thinner than that. Now, across the wrist, again, nicely compact. For a watch over 40 millimeters, 49.5 millimeters from lug to lug is a very reasonable span, and the watch has ergonomic excellence on its side. So if you do have that smaller wrist, note that the watch allows the bracelet to pull straight down. It doesn't flare outward as some conforming end link bracelets can. Moreover, you can see how the lugs themselves don't project far beyond the flank of the case on each side, and they thrust down, actually curving the watch around a smaller wrist. So I would say even if your wrist is as small as 14 centimeters in circumference, this is going to be a good fit and a good match. Now, the bracelet itself is a wonderful piece. 9-link, alternating brushed and polished. Not just alternating brushed and polished, but there's a dramatic difference between the width of the primary and intermediate links. Moreover, there's a little bit of a vintage vibe here because you have the look of a traditional gap between bracelet and case flank with a mildly curved bar, and the mildly curved spring bar allows a little bit of daylight between case and bracelet. Again, it's a mid-century look that's very evocative but also works wonderfully from an ergonomic standpoint by not constraining the bend of the bracelet. Now, the bracelet is very hefty. Although it does use small and delicate links which give it a silky feel on the wrist, it's very substantial and hefty, and it nicely counterbalances the large watch. But the bottom line is that it's also matched with a wonderful clasp. A great bracelet is half the equation, the clasp is the other half. Beautifully finished on the inside, it has twin trigger deploying action, so this one stays shut until you positively release it. Now, it's very crisp when buckled. It also features a beautiful partition with a rose gold Omega logo acting as the partition point Q. Again, a little bit like Rolex's crown clasp, it's the company logo that provides the only Q as to the partition in the bracelet for superb elegance and a low profile when closed. Now, moving back to the dial and the case, we sort of return to the namesake inspiration of the Our Vision series. A lot of people who've only ever seen this picture or something very much like it online wonder where the name came from, and it's not until you look at the case from an oblique angle that you can see that every flank between the lugs on both sides, as well as both sides of the case, you have sapphire viewports built into the case itself. They're integral viewing windows that allow you to see the movement from every angle. And of course, there is a sapphire display case back. We'll get to that in a moment. But that's why the watch has the moniker Our Vision. Now, this is a unique composition. This is really one of the more interesting dials in the Our Vision family. The original annual calendar featured a combination of two-tone metals and textures, and while the textures work well, two-tone is not to every taste. So Omega retained the multiple levels, textures, and planes of the dial, but rendered it entirely in a gorgeous sunburst anthracite with rhodium-plated highlights and applied indices, as well as beautifully crafted hands. Now, it's hard to get the full benefit of the work done on those hands in the light box, but they're beautifully brushed and faceted. They really are something special, and they deserve a shout out. Now, you can see that the minutes track outboard of the hours is simply printed, highly legible, a nice white-on anthracite for easy contrast. The hour track itself features a combination of concentric circular forms and faceted indices. And then there's the frame of the signature complication, the annual calendar at 3 o'clock. Now, it does feature a double quick set function, so you can rapidly cycle between the month and the date by moving the crown in different directions. It also has a unique refinement that you can only really appreciate once a month, which is instantaneous changeover of both date and month at 12 o'clock. It snaps immediately. It's a tolerance in terms of manufacturing worthy of the likes of Patek Philippe. Now on the case back, you see, once I open up the clasp, the caliber 8601. 39 jewels, bidirectional automatic winding, very smooth winding on the wrist. It doesn't have that wobble of a unidirectional winder. It also has a superior 55-hour power reserve. Again, built from the base plate up as a coaxial, it is exceptionally reliable. It features a silicon anti-magnetic, or one might just say amagnetic hairspring, as well as a stable free-sprung balance. So it's both coaxial for long-term stability of timing and a COSC chronometer for exceptional short-term timing precision over 24 hours over the course of a week or 2 weeks like the COSC test. Pull the crown, it does stop the balance. Hacking the balance, you do allow the watch to be synchronized precisely to a known accurate reference time. And it's important to note that the watch does feature an exclusive caliber. Although it is constructed by ETA expressly for Omega, it will not be featured and has not been featured since 2008 in any Swatch brand other than Omega. To top it all off, this watch, stainless steel on a steel bracelet, has 100 meter water resistance, so if you do want to take your complication in the pool this summer, you're good to go with this Omega Deville Hour Vision annual calendar. See it and buy it on our website, watchyouwant.com.